Stop saying I look like Chicken Little. He's dumb and he's a coward, and I'm not a coward!
Hey everyone, I'm Laurencio, and in this video I'm going to talk about all Chicken Little games for the Sony PlayStation 2. Chicken Little is a mixed bag. The game has some quality, but it's poorly executed at the same time. The controls feel stiff or unresponsive at times, which makes some parts of the game difficult, but on the plus side, the game is varied. You get to do lots of things in the game, like flying a spaceship in different ways, driving a car in some wacky car physics. You get to platform a lot, drive this robot, have a kind of annoying chase scene. Overall, the game is a mixed bag. The graphics are good, and so seems the gameplay, but some periodically bad or weird controls and difficulty that suddenly jumps from too easy to too hard makes the game less good. But even so, I wouldn't call it a bad game, especially considering that it's a tie-in game, and tie-in games usually are bad. The game is okay actually, having a good deal of content, and the gameplay isn't always bad, but don't expect the game to amaze you. Chicken Little Ace in Action is the sequel to the first game. Disney had plans to make it a movie too, but it didn't happen. Anyway, the story is that after the events of Chicken Little, people in the Chicken Little universe made a movie about the little chicken, and since a movie about a little chicken isn't that interesting, they decided to make it about a big chicken that also shoots lasers and flies in space. And as gameplay, you get lots of run and gun levels, where you have to solve puzzles while running and gunning, and this applies even when you fly or when you're in a tank. You'll still be running and gunning, even no matter what you do. The controls are unique, and they work surprisingly well. They are responsive and feel good. You can buy different upgrades for your character and new weapons. Also, the game has humor. It has some well-written jokes that'll boost the somewhat cozy mood the game sets. Overall, the game is great. A great running and gunning game with unique controls and some platforming tossed in. It's a good game.